rhythm. Give me the rhythm.
Give me that DJ. I'm gonna start with you. Is she your sister? Oh. You got something in common, I'm just saying, you know? All right. So it is time to meet my gents up closer than person right now. So gents, you're gonna tell me your name, where you're from, what you love about the Sunset Beach the most. Here we go.
Dre, I'm from Atlanta, Georgia, and I love my wife, Camilla.
All right, make some noise for Dre one time, loving his wife. Here we go. What's your name? Where you from, sir? What you love about the Sunset Beach? Where's the wife?
My name is Ray. I'm from Pennsylvania. And the people.
Ray from Pennsylvania, and he loves the people. What's your name? Where you from?
My name is Mark from New York, and I love the Cuban Libre drink.
Boy.
His name is Mark. He's from New York. He taught the talk. All right. What's your name? Where you? Sean Kingston? Oh, he's on vacation. Sean Kingston. Oh, okay. All right. All right. So, Sean, you're going to tell the people your name, your real name, that is, and where you're from, what you love about the Sunset Beach Resort.
My name's Keem. I'm from Bronx, New York. I love the people and the women.
Okay. Woo! All right. Come on. Show some love one time. So, right now, I am now looking for the best gent in motion. Starting with you, Dre. You're going to go. When my DJ drop the beat, you're going to bust the moves. You're gonna bust the moves as in dance. Oh, move your body. Hey, here we go. Hey, go Dre. Go Dre. Hey,
give me the rhythm.
Here we go. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Hey, hey, hey. And one. So what's wrong with you? Are you Nokia phone or something? Here we go. Next stop. Here we go. Here we go. Hey.
We're taking over
this
town.
So he thinks he's cool. So he thinks he's cool. Winnie Bob. Winnie Bob. Winnie Bob. Winnie Bob. Winnie. 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 Winnie Bob. Get to it. 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 Don't deflate me. I'm going to fly. Don't deflate me. I'm going to fly. Hey. Here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. That's not going to help you. I don't know what's wrong with you. Here we go, Sean Kingston. Hey, go Sean, go Sean, go Sean. Bust the move, bust the move, bust the move. Hey, 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 hey. Hooah! Hooah! Hey, 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 hooah! You're up. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. He's warming up. He's warming up. He's moving. 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 You have 5 seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2. One. Hold it, DJ. Hold it. On a butter. All right, come on out here right now. All right, you want to hurry up? They're moving like they're on vacation. I don't know what's wrong. Sir, I'm waiting on you. You know that? Okay. What say you about contestant number one? All right, number one, no problem. You're in the lead so far. What say you about contestant number two? I told you. You know what I told you. What say you about Sean Kingston? I don't know. Everything sounds the same. What say you about contestant number four? Y'all are making my job hard right now. So if you're in favor of a contestant, you're going to make more noise for that contestant. What say you about contestant number one? Okay. How about contestant number two? How about contestant number three? How about number four? All right. I did psychology. I know how to do this. I know how to solve this. We're going to do this the old-fashioned way. If you're in favor of a contestant, all you got to do is put one hand in the air. Once you vote, you cannot vote a second time. Here we go. What's the, I'm going to estimate it. I heard you. Here we go. I got a one in math also. What say you about contestant number one? All right, it is time to put your hand in the air now. All right, I can count this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, that's it. 8, 9. All right, 9, you're in the lead so far. How about contestant number two? All right, let me see. All right, there is 10, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, all right, 40, 60, 60. I rounded off. Don't worry. How about contestant number three? All right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 15. That's 15.
No.
You know what? I don't know. Y'all are giving me a hard time. You know what? DJ, I'm going to jump to plan C, D, E, and F. Right now, you're going to drop the beat one more time. Right now, I know you're hiding some moves. You're going to pull those moves out right now. You're going to wow my audience right now so they can vote. Here we go, DJ.
Give me the rhythm. Give me the rhythm.
Here we go. Contestant number one. Bring it out. Contestant number one. Number one, here we go. Contestant number two, here we go. Okay. Contestant number three.
Them say we hold a place. I tell them from home.
Three. Come on, do something crazy. Do something crazy.
Them call reality so.
Contestant number four. Come on. Something crazy. Hey. Hey. All right. Turn me down, DJ. What? I can see that. Here we go. This is serious business. So if you cannot decide, I'm going to decide for you. Because I'm a professional dancer, so I know what's good. Yeah. All right, I'll sign the autographs after this, okay? Don't ask right now. All right. What say you about contestant number one? Number two. Number three. All right, number three. All right, that's better. Number four. Thank you for coming over here to be a part of this one. You can go back to New York. Sir, there you go. Good job. Thanks for coming over. Come on, show some love for my two gents. Okay, all right, it's a friend's retreat. Here we go. So right now, it is time to find my overall champion. So if you have the moves hiding, Sean.
Get this game.
And Usher, if you have the moves hiding, you're going to pull them out right now. All right, I know you can do this. So right now, my DJ is going to drop the beat for the final time. This one is going to decide my winner, DJ.
Hey, give me the rhythm.
Here we go.
We're taking over the town.
He's moving. He's moving. Come on, Sean.
Give me the rhythm.
Sean.
Give me the rhythm.
Hey. It's a fight. It's a fight. It's a fight. Let's see who's going to win this. Check it out. Check it out. Check it out. Hey. That went to the ocean. All right, leave it. Don't go for it right now. I know you can't swim. Don't go. All right. He can only sink. Hey, you don't have a vote right now. You don't have a vote. Keep it quiet over there. What's that gonna call me up on stage? All right. What? All right, so cute, I know. All right. Okay, we can go at this, but you know what? I don't have the time, so I'll see you after the show. What say you about contestant number one? How about Sean Kingston? Number one. Sean. Sir. Thank you so much for coming over. All right, don't try to take it out on me. It's not my fault. What, Sean? You know what? We're gonna hook you up with a gift right now. You're gonna go on down right now to the lady in the striped pants. Where is she? All right, you're gonna go and look for the lady in the striped pants. Or just beat that girl up. Take whatever they have. Just ask them to give it to you. All right, come on, show some love one time for my gents. All right, so ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, I must say, we have almost come down to the end, but right now my number one DJ